How do I feel about next week? Nervous, excited. I don't know. It's an unusual feeling. It's just you're excited. It's all coming together and happening. But it's nervous because there's so many things you haven't quite done yet. But it's coming quickly. So I'm looking forward to it.
Very exciting and very scared. It's lovely. It's happy. I'm looking forward to that day next week. I'm very looking forward to that.
She was staying in Bethel. I got her in as a guest. Then we had morning worship. We walked across the road for me to go to work, and just outside IBSA house, I stopped her.
He had a box in his hand that I thought is a spare of something for work, and then he just stopped me. He asked me a silly question. He said to me, "Do you like time wasters?" And I was like, what are you doing? I mean, I've got some photos with my expression, my face. I'm just asking him, what are you doing this morning? It's 8 o'clock, I'm not awake yet.
And the same morning, I rang up a friend of mine who is a photographer, and I said, I'm going to propose to my fiance this morning. I said, can you hide behind a couple of vehicles and take some photos in the car park? So I said, yeah, okay. So I walk up to the front doors just outside, and I bring out a cupcake with "Marry Me" written on it in icing and the ring on top of it. And regrettably, I didn't go down on one knee, but I gave her the cupcake, and yeah, that was it.
I just didn't know what to do. I was just speechless. I just couldn't hug him because we were outside. I did hug him, but I said to him, you can't propose out here. I can't even give you a kiss or a proper hug. But it was really sweet, very lovely. It's just 3 days before I go back home for a long time. So that was really something touched my heart so much, and I loved him even more. He loved dancing, and I love he know how to move. I love that. He play a few instruments. I love his voice. I didn't like his voice, but I love his voice. He likes to sing from time to time. But it's mainly dancing, tap dancing. He does amazingly tap dancing. He's a talented man. He's a talented man. And cars, of course. Cars and knives and fireworks. Fireworks. Loads of fireworks. Anything explore and fire and sharp. He'd love it. And I love it too. I share him that part. I love that too.